Ugh, I tried. I'm gonna stick to virtual games. They're much safer.
You can't quit. Promises were made. The badges were dangled. And we're gonna train like nobody's watching. Because we'd be embarrassed if someone was watching.
But Amy loves that place. Something crazy would have to happen for her to shut it down.
Well, Zane, I got boxes full of crazy. Imported Brazilian fire ants, banned in every country. Except Brazil. Great for causing damage to wooden cabins and giving kids the heebie-jeebies.
All right, I figured it out. The key to an obstacle course is clearly to get rid of the obstacles before you even get to the obstacles.
Huh?
Adios, cabins. Adios, woohoo.
Obstacle. Only 40 more obstacles to remove. Who's Whitney?
Nope. Can't do it. You all know I'm afraid of heights.
A bird lover that's afraid of heights? Now I know why this camp never rises to the top. Never mind. Come back to me. I'll think of something funnier.
This weapons-grade neodymium magnet, outlawed for its extreme energy levels, should tear the metal foundation right out from under Woohoo's mess hall. Let's see how long Woohoo can stick around without a place to eat.
All right, Mikey. I'm gonna help you get over that wall. You just need a little push in the tush.
Well, you're over it now, ain't you?
It's that laugh again. Is that a woodpecker?
For a lake race. Anyone got an earthworm?
Tell us again why we have six people in a three-person canoe.
Just because you're good at math, Orson, doesn't mean I am.
And why are we not doing this in the actual water?
Safety first, Gus. We have six people in a three-person canoe. Now row quieter. I don't want to scare the fish away.
Now I just connect this end of my black market raw sewage vat, and this power blower does the rest. Try staying afloat with a stinky lake, woohoo!
A boot? Looks like I gotta cast my line even further, eh? I got something! And boy, is she a big one! Goodbye, second lunch. I hardly ate ye.
That infernal woodpecker again?
Never mind. That is one ugly fish.